that when you thought you were alone, he showed up.
Just in the nick of time. Watch this, watch this. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. So he needs help fulfilling the mandate of the master by spreading the salvific message of the Messiah. Paul further admonishes him that there is evidence of a true believer. And as such, Timothy, you don't want to be guilty of talking and not walking. Now y'all think that's just a Timothy here? Can I put that in your lap? You, nor I, should be found guilty of doing so much talking that we fail to walk in the same direction as our talk. Watch this, watch this, watch this. In this letter, Paul makes it clear that ministry and or the Lord's service is sometimes bitter and sometimes sweet. And there will be more times than you can count that people will love to be with you in the sweet seasons, but take vacation in the sour seasons. You ain't gotta say amen. Look at them say, ouch. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Seasons come, seasons go. And you have folk in your life that you know are only with you for the free ride. They ain't trying to put in on no gas. Come on, help me in here. They not trying to buy no groceries. They just want to sleep on your couch and take your remote control. And the only thing they want to work is their phone. And they're with you in the good times. But when things are less than tasteful, less than good, they sit on the sidelines and watch you sweat and they bump their gums. When last time y'all heard that one? Watch this. Watch this. There are at least three things here, and I want to give you a few. It's actually four. Let me give you two. There's two things here. Paul says, every true believer has to have. It's right there in the text. Number one, every true believer, or a true believer rather, is one who, number one, has the desire of a teacher. He or she has the desire of a teacher. Are you ready for it? The old are to be, ought to be rather, teaching the young. You do know that's Bible, don't you? William Barclay says every Christian must look on himself as a link between two generations. Not only has he received the faith, but he must pass the faith forward. In other words, a teacher trains others to translate truth. Look at your neighbor and say, ooh wee. You need Bible. Titus chapter 2, verse 1 through 4. But as for you, teach what accords with sound doctrine. Older men. Oh, watch this here. Hold on before you get to teaching, but it's how you teach. He says, older men, be sober-minded. It's in your Bible if you ain't tore it out. Look at your lips, back up just a little bit. Older men, you can't teach young boys with booze in your hand. I'll wait. Are you in here? Put down the booze bottle and pick up a Bible. Because folk are more apt to watch what you do than to listen to what you say. Look at your neighbor, say, it's in the book, it's in the book, it's in the book. Sober-minded. Watch this. But not only sober mind, it's in your Bible. Dignified. Ooh, dignified. Act like you got some type of dignity. Because when you know that folk are watching you, it ought to cause you to get it right. Are you in here? We're talking about characteristics. Sober-minded, dignified. Watch this. Self-controlled. Huh? You can't be afford to be too loose. Are you in here? Huh? Look at your neighbor and say, bring it in. Yeah. Have some self-control. Watch this. I'm trying to, baby, they ain't saying nothing. Watch this. Huh? Sober-minded, dignified, self-controlled. It's right here in Titus chapter 2, just in case y'all think I'm making it up. Sober-minded, self-controlled, sound in faith. Did y'all hear what I just said? Sound in faith. You know what God has done. And so you don't mind sharing what God has done for you because you realize it wasn't you, it was Him that blessed you. Look at your neighbor and say, quit trying to take God's glory and thank God that He thought enough of you to give you just a few blessings on this side. Watch this. He says, sober-minded, dignified, self-controlled. I got to speed on. Sound in faith. Sound in faith. Watch this here. Sound in faith in love. Look at David say Titus chapter 2, it's right there in your Bible. Sound in faith in love. Everything you do ought to be done with and through love. Can I put a pin mark right here? Dick Samuel, and tell the folk, and I know you already know this. I know me, you and I already know this. Can I help you real quick? Listen, folk know when you love them and when you don't. Are you in here? Huh? Come on, help me in here. Huh? Listen. You have to take the time to build relationships with folk so that you can learn folk. Because I can't treat you like I treat somebody else. Because what it took for somebody else to make it, it may take more than that for somebody over here. And so I treat every individual, come on, help me here, everybody different. But I understand that the only way I can get the best out of you is when I treat you with and through love. That's how the church grows, because we are a sanctuary of sanctified saints who understand that we ought to win folk through love. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. Through love. I gotta get out of here. Through love. No, I don't. Through love. Watch this. Through love. Faith in love. And in. Watch this here. And in steadfastness. Look at his name and say steadfast. Steadfastness. I am steadfast in my belief. I'm rooted. And I'm grounded in my faith. Are you in here? And I can love you because He first loved me. Ooh. Watch this here. Watch this. He didn't stop. He started with the men, but He didn't stop with them. Watch this here. Older women. Open your Bibles, Titus chapter 2, so y'all don't think I'm picking on nobody. Is it in now? Oh, I thought it was. Watch this. Older women. He says, older women, likewise. In other words, you too. Includes everybody, excludes nobody. Look at that. He's teaching right here. I know I am. You got to say that. Watch this. Likewise, not slanderers or slaves to much Moscato. Drank a little bit, save some for later. Is that in your Bible? Am I right, Sister Scott? Sister Scott, you and I are going to have to run out of here in a minute. I'm just saying, you know, you can talk about folks Moscato. I ain't talking about nobody, but talking about what I'm talking about. Watch this. He says, not slanderers or slaves to much wine. Look at him and say, that's better. At least he put the type of wine. Come on, help me in here. I didn't say you couldn't drink it. Huh? But don't let the drink run you crazy. They say you could have the drink, but don't let the drink have you. Come on, help me. Am I preaching? Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. I got to get out of here. Watch this. Call a cab, Charlie. We got to go. Watch this. Watch this. Huh? Slaves too much wine? They are to teach. Man, I got so much here. Y'all got so much. I ain't got time to unpack it. Watch this here. He say, you can't be slaves too much wine. Y'all, this is in Titus chapter 2. He says, they are to teach what is good. Now watch this. You can't teach what is good when you're full of the spirits. Y'all see that? You see, it's hard to lead somebody. You know what? It's hard to witness to somebody on aisle 5 in specs. I know the Super Bowl Sunday, but it's also Black History Month. Look at your neck and say, leave him alone, leave him alone, leave him alone. Whatever you got in your house, ain't nobody business but her. I know it's on ice. I know you can have it on rocks or frozen. That ain't none of my business. Look at your neck and say, that ain't none of your business. I know you have more Long Island than you do tea in the glass.